The following program is meant for both white and black audiences, and every other color imaginable.
Dear white people,
I just want to say that I find your show offensive.
Having a black vibrator does not count as an interracial relationship.
And highly divisive.
When you ask someone who looks ethnically different,
what are you?
The answer is usually
a person about to slap the shit out of you.
We need to come together at times like this.
When are you going to wake up to your white privilege, man?
I'm black.
Sorry, brother. Thanks for calling.
Miss White.
Her rhetoric makes this campus look like a powder keg, a racial unrest, like a state school.
How did we get here? Who hurt you?
Well, 200 years...
Slavery got it right. Sorry I asked.
With me as your lifeline, we will have unprecedented access to the administration.
We should vote for you because your father's the dean.
My girls and I are going to the Midsummer's Night Dream Party.
That thing where the girls wander around outside waiting for a senior to date rape them?
For a senior to kiss them. You're confusing it with the Taming of the Shrew Party.
A bunch of white kids dressing up like us?
In 2017, I can't believe something like this can happen.
It's almost like you and I attend two separate schools.
Have to unpack my best friend having a secret bae.
Secret or white?
We met in the comments section of that Medium article you wrote. Don't fall in love with your oppressor.
That one got so many likes.
You're not just a black man, you're a gay black man.
I'm sorry. Gay?
I'm sorry. Are you straight?
Oddly specific.
We're going to bring together every group on this campus and demand real justice.
Guys, you know what this is? This is racism.
Yeah, I thought President Obama fixed all that.
I know.
This is what happens when a country refuses to address its history with slavery.
We need to do here what they did in Germany.
What?
I meant the educating kids about the nation's horrible past part, not the concentration camp part.
Oh, okay. Okay. I was about to say.